Mosque School. Yasmin went to a mosque school. Adam wanted to go, but he was too little. He wanted to look inside. Adam couldn't see. He climbed on the lamp post. Adam got stuck. "Oh no," said his mum. "Help!" called Adam. Everyone ran to help. The firemen came. They got Adam out. "You can go to mosque school," said Grandad.
"Hooray!" said Adam.